Hey guys, I'm out here with my buddy Riley, and I thought I would do a video on online HVAC training, what to expect or what to look for, the program that I recommend. Stay tuned. Well guys, I guess I'd start with what employers might be looking for if you mention that you have online HVAC training. One of them is that you have a strong HVAC foundation. And the school that I'm going to recommend helps ensure that with simulation programs where you simulate a problem and you can go through and check things until you find the problem and can correctly diagnose it. And they may want to know that you can do the job. As I got my second job as a technician, they put me in a van with somebody, even though I already had some experience, well, to show me their way of doing things and to make sure that I could actually do the job. So they want to know that you can do the job, and they want to know that you got a good foundation and understanding of how things work. Second, I would like to mention what to look for in an HVAC program. First, I would want to make sure it has in-depth material and studies that help you get a great foundation of how things work so that you can troubleshoot and work on just about anything because you know the process. I would look for a program that has the simulations where you can go in and just, it gives you a test on a computer where you can just check temperatures and pressures and check all around until you can figure out what the problem is, which is sometimes what we do in the field. I think that's a tool that we did not have. We only had real air conditioners where the professor would go in and cause a problem and we would have to go through and figure it out. But there was limited in what we could do on those. I only got to troubleshoot maybe two of those. And we had a board where you had to wire up a system and I had to troubleshoot one of those for somebody. So really just three times when I was going through school. You need to build employers' trust. And by that, I'm also alluding to the in-depth training and the hands-on experience. The hands-on experience to me is crucial. They need to know that you can do the work. Like I said before, they may put you in a van with somebody else just to evaluate you a little bit more and know where to put you in the company, whether you're going to be doing PMs or they trust to let you do some service work. I've mentioned what I think you should look for in a school. Well, the school that I'm proud to partner with has all these things. It's an online program that's backed by a major university, and that university is Auburn University. It's not just anybody. And when you get a certificate, you get a nice certificate from Auburn University that you passed this program. They 100% online, the schooling is in-depth training with simulations. You get the hands-on experience through an employer somewhere near you that they partner with to send you out in the field and get some hands-on experience. And it prepares you for the EPA and the NATE certifications once you get out of school to take those and be ready to present those to an employer. So if you would, check out Preppy. It's a good idea, especially for people who maybe can't go to a traditional school. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.